disservice. It's from the people we've lost, and the ones that have yet to come. To our own words, to our music, our prayer, our brotherhood, and our fellowship. To the very beginnings. Past, present, and future leaders. Our service is written in stone. It is found in each and every single one of us. Our service, our foundation.